Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. Okay, Norah Jones time, and we're going to go back to the very first album, the Come Away With Me album. And we're going to do a song called I've Got to See You Again. And the reason I want to do this song, I was out on a jog and this came up on my playlist and I was listening to it as I was jogging through the Hollywood Hills here. And it dawned on me that this song could be really, really, really good as a song for, you know, kind of like a murder mystery sort of movie or a Fatal Attraction style sort of mystery movie, you know, a drama like that. I get this sense from listening to it that it would just really be well suited for something like that. So with that said, listen to it and tell me if you think I'm crazy for thinking that. All right. It's a song called I've Got to See You Again by Norah Jones.
Just to watch you be seen, I could almost go there just to live in a dream. No, I won't go to share you with them, but oh. I can't help myself.
to see you again.
I mean, tell me that that couldn't be a theme song or something in the middle of like a love affair gone wrong, secret stalker, murder mystery, you know, drama type of movie. I could totally see it. Totally see it. Something set abroad in another country that follows the people in the movie all the way back to, you know, the U.S. or wherever they're from, and just or England, whatever. And you just kind of get that vibe with the sort of samba feel to it, that maybe it took place in Spain and then or Brazil or whatever it is, and then it made its way to, you know, Canada or the United Kingdom or Australia or, you know, the U.S. or whatever it was. Or I just get this whole sense as I listen to that song. Again, you know, tell me if I'm nuts. Please leave a comment in the comment section. We can talk about it further and be curious to find out what you think. Thanks for watching. Like I said, please feel free to leave a comment. Know that I appreciate you and I wish you all well. Okay, take care.